Pedro picked up this Yamaha Vino, the auction, two-stroke. And the valve stems were bad on it. This is how you place the valve stems. You oil it up with bubbly water. Take a clamp, push the tire back, buy a new stem, like this. This thing is made in Japan, about $10. Slap that thing, get it all wet. Get the thing wet a little bit. Surface wet. You slide. You slide the stem in like this. Pull it out. Oh, yeah. Turn the tire back a little bit. Hold on tight. Here we go. Got the tire pulled back a little bit. Oil this thing up again. Slap that stem in there. Pull it up. I'm gonna take my little needle nose pliers. Grip it. Yeah, pull it out. It's like giving birth. Gotta be careful. Damage this pin. There you have it. Shaw is gonna charge me $150 plus the stems. I just did it myself in less than 10 minutes. Thanks for watching.